New right now, deputies say this guy was raking it in, selling drugs in Southwest Florida. I mean, look at what deputies say they found in his house, an arsenal, 34 guns, not to mention a lot of drugs inside his home in Lehigh Acres. NBC2's Carla Byron talked to his neighbors tonight, and Carla, I mean, investigators say this guy was making some serious cash.
Yeah, he certainly was, Peter. Six figures, actually. He's been making that kind of money for the last 4 years until detectives finally caught up with him. Neighbors are surprised and they are on edge as well. One even telling me this man seemed like a very nice guy.
It looks like a normal home on the outside, but inside, detectives found drugs, thousands of rounds of ammunition, and more than 30 rifles and handguns, leaving neighbors on edge.
It's scary because, like I said, we have our daughters here. You know, this is the place where we call home.
After a two-month-long investigation,
there was cops on the other side of the house. Looked like they were looking for somebody.
James Bissell was arrested, charged with selling drugs and having guns.
I ride my bike a lot around here, and everybody's so nice around here, and I've never seen anything out of the ordinary.
Investigators also say during the past 4 years, Bissell was making $150,000 a year selling drugs.
That's good that they got him off the streets. You're not really safe anywhere, because if they found him close to us, imagine all the other people that, if he's working with somebody else around here.
Carla Byron, NBC2.